Times Now news break creates ripples. We're now being told that Akali Dal leader Manjinder Singh Sirsa has written a letter to PMO on the drugs and Bollywood angle. He writes to PMO seeking investigation in this particular angle. And I'm just reading out the first paragraph from the letter. In fact, Mr. Sirsa himself joins us on the broadcast. Sir, before we go through your letter, we'd like to know from you. You want an investigation specifically into this particular angle, which is now emerging, the story that we first broke here on Times Now?
See, this drug menace is not a new in Bollywood. But the first thing is that they have been blaming innocent people for that purpose, especially the Punjabis, by making this movie Udta Punjab. Now, it is not basically Udta Punjab, it's Udta Bollywood. And I have been raising this issue from the day one, the day they start blaming Punjabis. Across the world, we have been blamed for this drugs menace, and have been portrayed as that we are the druggist here and we are the one who creating a drug menace. But it is other way around. It is not we that are getting drugs, it's Bollywood. And so that's the reason, earlier also I have written this to the Mumbai police and Maharashtra police, to find out one of the party which was there in Bombay, and I have issued, they issued that video also that of that party where they were consuming the drugs. And then they said that Mr. Sirsa should come out and feel sorry and he should apologize to us. I said, why don't you get your blood test done, and then we'll be clear that whether Shahid Kapoor was there in the party, who was portraying himself to be an actor in this Udta Punjab, and he felt the drug is. And had it that been done at that stage, I think that today the person like Sushant Singh Rajput wouldn't have to face these consequences.
Right. So you want the Bollywood angle also to be explored. You're saying this is the double standards of the Bollywood and certain stars that you're highlighting?
That's true. It's a double standard. They got a different face. There are black sheep in the Bollywood. And for their own purpose, for their own vested interest, they have been blaming us for that. Can you believe the Bollywood who was the star of that movie, Udta Punjab, himself was consuming the drug and blaming Punjabis for drug menace?
All right, Mr. Sirsa, thank you very much for joining us. And of course, are the claims that you've made earlier as well. Now, let's take a look at all the reactions that we've got so far. We also confronted the Home Minister of Maharashtra twice, in fact, but no response came in from his end.
Sir, needed a reaction. We have accessed chats that show that Riya Chakrabarty was dealing in drugs, or at least talking about drugs with some people. Will the Mumbai police be acting on her NDPS Act or anything of that sort be applied to her? And was the Mumbai police even aware of this?
I'll speak later.
Sir, were you aware of this? Sir, since you said you will speak later, have you had any information about Riya Chakrabarty and the drug chats that she probably had with her associates? Was the Mumbai police aware of this?
No comment.
Sir, you said that you will speak later, sir.
Later, in the evening.
In this particular case, they seem to be, it felt that they lost their way somewhere in between. And somehow there was time being wasted with the nepotism, outsider, insider debates, with the producers, directors being called and questioned and all of that. I felt, and I said that much, much earlier, that somehow I felt that the circumstances that led to, you know, Sushant Singh's dead body being found, I'm not even getting into that very hurried announcement of that being of a suicide. There are certain grey areas with like Disha Salian and all of that, which I felt there was some dilution that was happening in terms of the way the direction of the narrative was going. So, it was needed that in this particular case to maintain the credibility of our investigative system in the country, the judiciary and everything, we should have a independent probe. And now that we see that the independent probe is happening, several things which probably we couldn't have even imagined when we started
the entire thing are now coming out.
That in fact was the reason why there was a clamor for transferring the case to the CBI. Because apparently the people clearly saw that the Mumbai police was diverting the attention from this alleged murder because suicide seemed to be implausible to all the people, and everybody felt that it was actually not, most people felt it was, it didn't look like suicide.
Yes.
That Sushant was not somebody who would commit suicide. The links with the drug dealers, that also is something which I'm quite sure that the Narcotics Control Bureau should go into.
The day one से मैं ये मान के चल रहा हूँ कि सुशांत सिंह राजपूत आत्महत्या नहीं हो सकता, ये कहीं ना कहीं इसमें बड़ी साजिश है। और मैंने जस्ट देखा, ये ब्रेकिंग आया आपके टाइम्स नाउ पे, तो मैं उसके लिए टाइम्स नाउ का थैंक्स करता हूँ जो इस केस में, और मैं समझता हूँ इसमें अब इस एंगल से सीबीआई को भी, नारकोटिक्स डिपार्टमेंट को भी ले करके अपनी कार्रवाई शुरू करनी चाहिए। तो जो देश का एक शंका था वो सच सिद्ध हो रहा है, और सुशांत सिंह राजपूत की एक एक कड़ी खुल रही है, जैसा कि उसके परिवार ने भी आरोप लगाया है।
इफ ही वॉज ड्रग्ड विदाउट हिज नॉलेज, ड्रग्स गिवन विच वर ऑल्टरिंग हिज स्टेट ऑफ माइंड, दैट वुड बी अ केस ऑफ मर्डर। So this is extremely important. If he was being given drugs, this becomes straight away a murder investigation. Drugs and terrorism often goes hand in hand. So this now becomes a fit case, and I have tweeted this earlier also, for NIA to get involved along with CBI and ED, because the dimensions of this are becoming are international and could be drugs and terrorism also. So we need a thorough investigation.
Times Now's coverage has united the entire country, and you, our viewers, are sending in your responses continuously. Let's take a look at all the responses that we've gotten so far.
Thank you, Times Now. You guys are doing a good job with, you know, bringing out the facts with every passing day. Now, with this new drug theory coming in, I will not be surprised that, you know, there's a big gang behind it, and they would be very, very keen at brushing it under the carpet. What I'm more disappointed is about the Bollywood gang, which has time and again come up with candlelit marches to support, you know, every issue in this country. Now they are completely quiet and completely silent. It shows there's something big in this. And the way the government handled it, literally surprised. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Ishan and I'm 14 years old. I'm a big fan of Sushant Singh Rajput, and I have been following Times Now for its relentless investigation. I am sure justice will be served because of your channel's hard work.
Good afternoon, Times Now. If drug peddling charges has been proved against Riya, she has been put behind bars for lifetime, no less punishment. Then other investigations has to be taken on money laundering and other abetting suicide cases.
Well, keep sending us your responses. Follow our coverage. We'll keep playing out your videos that keep coming in on Times Now on our investigation in the Sushant Singh Rajput case.